Okay, here I am at the fucking...
You're trespassing here. We'd better clear out.
Fuck off. I'm fucking not dealing with this place. I'm gonna go complete a Daedric quest. Follow the fucking Forsworn axe. It's so stupid.
Outsiders.
Is this place open?
No, I'm not Arnley. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures.
Yeah, fuck it, good enough.
Come back whenever.
I don't need that last $16. I'm very close to a level. I'm really happy about that. I think I may abandon my horse though. I don't know, I'm still thinking about it, but I've just been having so much trouble with the horse lately. It's just the frame rate is just
the roads of
atrocious
to many dangers.
With the horse. It's bad enough
desert.
Without the horse.
Take a look.
782. That could be good. Fuck that one. I don't need this one or that one. $582. Or What? Whatever, fuck it.
May your road lead you to warm sands. Sands, Faye. How many of these ones here?
Did I get the butterfly? Well, I gained about $2,000. rate is actually not bad. I'm gonna go this way. I think this is gonna be more interesting territory, but let me look at the map off screen for a minute, because I need to take a drink. We gotta keep going pretty much almost exactly this way.
This ends now.
You just killed that chicken, you bastard.
Just give up.
This horse can't run very far. I've always heard about a horse called Shadowmere, and I don't know how to get it, but apparently it's pretty cool, and it's the fastest one, and it can run the farthest, and I don't know how you get to it, because I've never had that Shadowmere before. I hate to look stuff up online, but I mean, I probably wouldn't figure it out. Because half the time it's glitched. Here comes somebody that's gonna attack me. Is this a lone Thalmor walking up the road? Oh shit, who the fuck is this? Alright, I think I have to turn left. Yeah, that's where I'm trying to go. So this is the way to Carth Waston. And then I think I have to keep going up the hill. I think I should definitely not ride my horse right up to the motherfucker. Out of respect for the Shrine of Periite. Now it does say steal. Take the book. Yeah, steel scroll.
Ah, a wanderer, yes. No, pilgrim, perhaps. You have come to commune with Periite, Taskmaster, and Blighted Lord, yes.
Yeah?
Yes.
May I commune with Periite? Or tell me about Periite.
He is the pus in the wound. Oh, proper ones curl their noses, but it's pus that drinks foul humors and restores the blood. I worship Periite, yes, because sometimes the world can only be cleansed by disease.
May I commune with Periite?
Not everyone has the stomach required to entreat, my lord. But Kesh likes you, friend. There is a way. Periite may speak to us, who will take him in. If you wish to commune with him, we'll need the incense.
Incense. We'll need the incense. What kind of incense?
Yes, the incense. Fetch for me a deathbell flower, one silver ingot, a flawless ruby, and some vampire dust. Then I will show you how.
A what tusk?
This one needs something.
Flawless ruby, what tusk? Didn't he say a tusk? Okay, anyway, where is my horse? I put it somewhere. Is it up there? I can't remember where the fuck I put my horse at. I don't think it's up here on this hill. Oh fuck, I don't know where my horse is. I'll just go this way because I think this is the way I have to go. Find my horse. Fuck. Alright, so I've got a new quest, and that's kind of an easy quest. Do I have, like, all of the stuff yet? I can go to the house and definitely get probably all that stuff.